They did it. Savannah and Jordan. Buckets and Baller. Brought a championship home to the New York Liberty. But there were still many questions to be answered. One of those was this. Where would they go? They were in their contract years. They could choose to re-sign with the Liberty and possibly continue their dominance, or decide to venture out elsewhere. Like I said, free agency was on the rise, and the hottest dynamic duo had many bidders. Well, who was it?